So this is where shit's gonna get interesting. I can't remember where I was. Oh, porn is food. Yeah, it's a great game. But I suck at Souls-like games. So I play it when I know no one's watching and I can just suck without any issue. That's basically what I'm doing. Yeah, sorry, I'm just turning audio down a bit now. I have to kind of turn it down in OBS itself. Sucking in private is valid too. Rootart, you do realize what that sounds like, don't you? Oh no. To quote our short shit suitcase. Okay. Oh, sweet Jesus, I haven't played this since August. Oh God. So this has been a year and 3 months since I've played this. To the date, the 17th of August, I'm playing this on the 17th of November. Oh my God. So that save I don't remember because I started a new one thinking, okay, I'm just gonna see how far I can get into this and remember stuff. So that's my stream save. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I don't remember what I was doing. I have to expect you to get right into it like the God gave me. Oh. Rootar, I am definitely no fucking God gamer, that's for sure, but I can try. I think I still have the Silver Sable stuff. I have faith. I shall try. I shall attempt it. I don't even remember which spider suit I was wearing. Oh Lord. That'll be interesting. Because I think I actually liked this one and I just kept swapping shit around. Yeah, so I'm sorry for anyone I was thinking was gonna play Okami, but I'm a little burnt out. Just a tiny little bit. So I just wanna play something that isn't being a wolf and working with a paintbrush. Okay.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there and still secure.
Why, Spidey got a flash his crotch and everyone
truck.
Went slinging?
This just went from bad to catastrophic.
I mean, that's just Spidey for you. Is the sound okay? Is it doing good? Because, like I said, I had to. I have to change it on OBS itself because I'm using a plugin to run this. What happened to
Missed a
those
call from Dark.
cars?
Hope he's okay.
Peter, I just wanted to mark the moment, I suppose. The closing of one chapter in life and the beginning of the next.
The voice of reason sounds
I couldn't
right.
have reached this point without you. And it's my hope that the next phase will only strengthen our partnership and friendship as the world finally sees our work bear fruit. Here's to the future.
Huh.
There
he
we
sounds
go.
less paranoid than before. Downright hopeful. I hope that means good things are coming. We could all use that.
Can't speak for the combat smacks, and all right. Oh my God, I have to remember how to swing. I can feel my poor controller is starting to like pick up wear and tear, but at least I do have spares. That's one worry out of the way at least. Oh, I heard backpack.
All units, report of a break-in.
Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
All right, kitty. Kitty cat. Oh, it's down there. Don't mind me, folks.
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Hang up. Since when does the game struggle like that? That's a first. That's a first. I've never seen it do that before. Oh no, it didn't crash. It just took a while to load in for some reason.
Even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the
rest? Oh, shit.
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Yeah, not much choice in that option.
You should have worn your seatbelt.
Oh, damn. Need a second, I'll be right back. I know, right? Spidey's got some moves if he can pull off a slow-mo. No. This is not your throwaway. No. Don't even think about it. You can go the long way around. No. You can sit there. Fine. Get over here. Come on, move your ass. Anyone wondering? That was me and my cat. She treats the front half of my desk as her highway to the window. Ooh, that hurt.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
You think they're gonna plan anything ever? Oh, you are annoying. Voice is slightly louder than
that.
Alright. Hey, hold on. Audio settings on that end is fine, so I'll just turn up. There, is that better for you, Root? We'll see now when the action starts up. Don't mind me, I'm slightly developing
it
Smoker's voice.
Some of the entities are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Don't mind me as I'm starting to develop a Smoker's voice.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Don't worry, I straight up have people who are happy when I'm apparently sick. Wow! I see how it is. Alright. Oh. Listen, sir. Sir. We need to talk about this and your habit of throwing rockets at me.
Nice. I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Alright, let me know if it's better now. I'll also change a little bit how I speak, just to help out. You all are way too happy about it when I start getting sick. Excuse you, sir. Excuse me, I was kicking our friend's ass. You can wait your turn.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Oh, that's new. I like that. Wait a minute. That guy set himself on fire. How is he not dead? Sneeze, but I don't want to sneeze. Alright, hold on. Oh, God, my sinuses. Sorry about that. And then I get hit with HEI. Haru, are you excited for Pokemon tomorrow? Oh, there you are.
They're almost on top of me! Get me out of here!
They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Nice. Very nice. Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to it myself. I mean, I don't have Switch, but I'm hyped for others. Hi.
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Being hyped for others is also kind of fun. Oh, you are annoying. Not getting rid of some of these smaller dudes. Wow, getting cornered. Oh, no wonder, there's more big guys. Okay, seriously? What? Really? Hey, Mr. Homer. How you doing? Welcome back. Like, seriously? Just getting pushed into a corner by two of the bigger guys and you just kind of get stuck? Well, fuck you, game. I need to get rid of these bigger guys. They are annoying.
I'll kill you.
Wow. Excuse you. To do this as a tactic. I hate that I have to do this. Whoa. And of course, that little fuck nugget is in the way. I hate that I'm reduced to this. Yeah, I hate that I'm reduced to doing this on the bigger guys because there's two of them here. No one ever gets the win though. This is very true because the two of them together at one point just made it so much worse for me. My cat's be- I'll be in the sick. Tell me about your days, though. Here we go. It's done. My cat has a wound on her at the moment and she keeps scratching it, so I just keep disinfecting the damn thing. It's about the most I can do at the moment. And the vet said to just kinda disinfect it.
Worse.
Where am I even going right now? I guess I'm just kind of fighting people.
Tell me what you got! Not getting away with that!
Left.
She has allergic dermatitis, flea dermatitis, which means she's allergic to fleas. And that means, unfortunately, she can be kind of paranoid as well. She doesn't have fleas, but she got paranoid that she has fleas even though she doesn't. So she has a habit of literally scratching until she has wounds. And that's what she did. She scratched herself until she had an open wound. Now I'm just kind of taking care of it while I can.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Wishful thinking.
But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on!
This is fine, as the prison is being broken apart. Yeah, pretty much. Sounds about right.
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fight!
Oh, great.
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting for me.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Enough. I'm gonna cut you, spider!
At least they don't have any weapons. Makes my life a little bit easier. Never just for their LED colors. Yeah, no, they're having a great rave party. With a lot of hope and prayers, that's how I'm winning right now. Just raving there with their LED collars. I mean, it's fashionable at least, I guess.
I like it way better on this side of the bars.
Wait, what? There's an actual prisoner that's staying in his cell? What? Interesting. I did not expect that.
That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, great, Rhino.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response.
Don't mind the dog barking at the cats, because the dog is an idiot. I'd rather get my 3 warm meals a day than get my ass beat by Spidey, honestly. Wait, can I not get up there? Where am I going? Gotta love when the game gives me the little thingy, but it doesn't tell me which button. Hey, Nicholas! Dude, you're giving me the little symbol thing, but you're not really...
Containment breach
Seriously? Ugh. And I pressed it. You didn't want to do it. Oh, right, Scorpion. I see Scorpion.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute?
Fun.
I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Oh, this is a nightmare. These guys really love ganging up on you. Oh, I actually forgot I had that ability. Sure. Oh, my nose is so itchy.
Whoa! Come on, Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Gotta stop this guy.
Oh. Where the hell is he?
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Gotcha.
Oh, great.
Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee.
Oh,
five of the worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious!
I am. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
No shit. Oh, great. I am pretty much concentrating right now, so I'm not seeing anything you guys are saying. I'm sorry. Why do all the villains seem cooler to me than Spidey? I'm a villain at heart.
How do you like my new suit? Dashing.
Works.
Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
This is a problem.
Remember, he said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Monochromatic man. Damn, that's what I call unfair. That's like so many of them on there.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
The thing is, someone actually found out that he'd been planning the breakout for a long-ass while, actually. Like, even before there was trouble with his grant money for his research. Oh boy. I smell trouble incoming.
Norman, time to give them the truth.
Of that red. How long do these things extend then? Things just definitely took a turn. Oh, wow.
This is Mary Jane Watson with a Daily Bugle special report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour,
oh, no.
You okay?
Approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable.
Spider-Hardy does whatever Spider can. I know, right?
Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison
what?
Break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated
Ooh.
Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor
Can't
Osborne
hide from that shit forever.
Oscorp
Turn it off!
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Your own damn fault.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor.
doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Jesus.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Satan's. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Oh, shit's dead on my head in the fan. Oh, come on. You could have given me that a little bit. Probably took bribes from Oscorp.
I'm here to help.
Yeah.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
Oh, wow.
You mean torture. Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Alright, hold on. It says new suit. What do I have? Oh. Interesting. Oh yeah, I still had all of these. What about these? This was not bad. But I'm gonna make you all be unable to see it. Look at his crotch. It's got like a little line. That doesn't look quite right with the rest of the suit. It's like it's a different texture for that one line. And now you're all not gonna be unable to unsee it. I actually don't recognize some of these suits. God, how long ago? I haven't played this. Oh damn. I should actually maybe make this one. I'm looking at his crotch but can't see no line. Alright, hold on, hold on. Okay. Look carefully down the center, especially when he's moving it. It'll even catch it as it at a different light. It's like the seam is just a different texture, or it's just like it's on top of it. Exactly. That sounds like, well, at least he can pee in that suit. Well, that's something. Still suit fear itself. Oh, this is a lot like a scarecrow. And in this one, it just looks like he has a huge long. Why do the suits look weird? This one's interesting, but oddly enough, my actual favorite out of all of his suits. I wonder if I actually have it. Doesn't look that way. Oh no, there it is. That's one of my all-time favorite suits for him. I don't know why, I just like the general look of it. But I should actually kind of make this one. The whole bullet deflection? That's gonna be nice. Gonna make my life easier, that's for sure. I might actually use this, never mind. Oh, I do have that, never mind. Wonder if you can make a suit but change the stats out for something else. Just go for the skin. Yeah, you can do that. That's what I did with this one. The one I'm using now. It's what I did for this one, because this one has a completely different power. It has that battle focus. So you can mix and match and choose them, swap them around as you want. Yeah, sure, why not? And then there's the gadgets that you can also use. I had the thought of the fashionistas. Yeah, you can kind of just swap them out as you want them and as you need them. Ooh. I definitely want that. Guess it's gonna send people flying. Oh, yes. I'll take that. Oh, that's a little bit too much. Okay, that's definitely going on the menu. Okay, let's see. What's this? Demon warehouse. Okay, already. Sure, why not? Let's go do that. I want to see what that's all about. Here's a fun fact, I'm actually afraid of heights.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Ba-ba-da-ba. I hope you have a nice time hanging. Not making it easy for me, nor are they.
Nap time.
Nope. I'm not afraid of heights, like I can easily go to super high places, but I'm afraid of falling from high places. That makes sense. I'm just like uncomfortable, very uncomfortable and scared over high places. Which is kind of weird, but and also I have a fear of like deep open waters, which is odd considering I actually like the ocean. Don't mind me as I just scooch along here. I can wait a minute. I can whack him through the wood. Oh, I can.
Sleep
yep.
It off.
I whacked him through the wood. Of course I did. Sir? Hi. I lose control of my legs when I get high. Oh. These guys have a very strange sense of how to do things. But hey, I'm not gonna complain.
I heard that.
Heads up, Spider-Man's here. Come closer. A little more. Thank you. That looks like it hurt. I got pushed into a pool by a hotel employee when I was like 6 or 7 and almost drowned. It literally gave me a bit of trauma, so I would not dive in water until I started going to swimming. Legs weak, arms heavy. Yeah, no, I completely get it. Like, I'm fine in deep water as long as I can see underneath me, but as soon as I can't see what's going on underneath my legs, like then I got tired, then I'm like no, ish fine. A little more, just a little. Come on, go this way. Oh, not what I wanted, but
I see him.
Well, that almost worked. Humans are meant for land anyways. That's true, it's very, very true. Definitely not gonna argue there. But alas, we have to tempt fates by flying in the first place.
Oh. Literally didn't see that coming.
And that's why we explore space.
Yo, someone go see what's up with Zeke. I'm on it.
What was that?
Spider-Man! Come here, young punk!
Yeah. The deep, empty nothingness. Sounds like most women. This deep expanse of nothingness. Did you just say most women? Yeah. There are women out there, there's absolutely nothing between them ears.
Look out!
I can bonk them with a rocket now. I'm happy. I like this. And spank them with an object. Did you correctly? Hold on, where do you think you're going? Oh god, this other guy just immediately ducked. Enjoy.
No, sorry, my quip wasn't ready. Can you back up, guys? Go out and come back in again.
I kind of imagine there has been intelligent love on another planet maybe thousands of years ago, but gone now. Hey, you never know. It could still be out there. I mean, it's a big, wide world.
That existed within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Ow. If that made me feel out, essentially before I go to bed. Nicholas asking you them hard questions.
Never going back to life. Reinforcements. You're sure
oh, my
are
nose
a lot of guys
is itchy.
Really eager to go back to prison.
I get in there.
Gonna make you pay for that. Throw the blast out. More? Guys,
this
Riker's hold anyway.
Artie eating those rockets like it was your job. Hey, I wasn't always with women, you know. I did used to date guys at some point. It's been a while for me. You are way too annoying for words, sir. How are you alive? Did he just crumble? Oh my god, well, hey.
Okay, lost him.
That's a thing. Where is this last dude? Hello? I don't know how that happened. Stratton just lay back down. He was like, I give up. I'm done. I'm not a part of this anymore. Okay, where is... Wait a minute. So, how do I end this one? Knock, knock. I'm no longer aggroing anyone. Okay, okay, hold on. I'm gonna pop the ability here. Yeah, it can't even get to him. Reload the last checkpoint. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, now I have to start all of this all over again. Oh my god, well. Pain. Pain. So. You know what's the worst part? No matter how quietly you take him out, you still have to fight six waves. So it kind of doesn't matter. So yeah, that's the thing with this game.
I heard that.
Go there. Man is still alive. I question it very much. I'm waiting. You coming? So, wow, he just walked away. Okay, well. So much for thinking you were coming this way. Alright, do you take your route and you sleep well?
Surprise!
You have a good sleep.
one needs a nap.
The further you fly, the easier my life is, because then you're off the building. Okay, no, that's fine. I don't have to worry about it. Apparently, Rocket Man is not very smart. Spider-Man's here! Get his autograph! Experience. I hate that I couldn't turn around fast enough for that. You idiot with a rocket launcher. Can you just die? Thank you.
God! Oh, sorry, my trip wasn't ready. Can you back up, guys? Go out and come back in again.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Riot will stay together now that they're out.
Yeah, no shit.
They're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Thank you. At least you're stuck on the wall now. Makes my life a little bit easier. Well, that worked. Finish guy, how you doing? It's almost the weekend again. What?
Hold on.
More? How many guys does Rikers hold anyway?
Apparently a lot more than you expected. First off, get rid of you, because you're gonna be annoying. How do you like Spider Buddy? Oh no, don't tell me one of them is stuck in a building again. One of them is stuck in a building again. Yeah. What? One of them is fucking stuck in a building again. Get him? I think he got him. So, I defeated all the prisoners. Who's left? Oh no. Okay, you're at least over here. That's fine. I would have been very, very, very pissed if that happened again. Esports ready.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
How does it happen? I have no idea. I'm not even gonna retry that. That was pain. My god. Why was that such a struggle? Fucking hell. Where's the next big one? Okay, so I guess there's no story mission for now. Gonna go around and do stuff. I'm fine with that. I can just as well fast travel there. I have no idea how that keeps happening. It's weird and annoying. Oh my god. That's a good way of doing it.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help, now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it
Octavius?
Anyways,
fellas, I'm gonna have fun and take care of you.
Two of his flunkies.
Alright, you take care and have a good one too, Homer. I hope you have a very, very good and very, very nice evening.
Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
All units, we have reports of gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Incident is active in Dutch Town. Over.
I gotta stop this before they kill someone.
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Phoenix is the safest place.
Here's your stuff!
I really need to get back into Spider movies and have a marathon and catch up. Whoa. Hey there, boys. It depends. Like, I feel like some of them have been very hit or miss with the type of quality that they are. And some of them are just so fucking cheesy. It's not even funny. Like, I think the ones with Tobey Maguire are just a little bit ridiculous. But it's kind of funny. Yeah, the ones with Tobey Maguire are so weird and so funny, actually.
Like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
I think the last Spider-Man movie I watched was Spider-Man 3. The ones with Garfield were, Tom Holland ones, I've not watched many of them, to be honest. I think I watched one.
Hey, May, just wanted to check. Are you doing okay? I worry about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too.
I think he was a great Spidey. He was fine. He was fine. There was nothing wrong with him. He does have that nerd turned hero look to him in those films. Yeah, he was actually an interesting choice. Garfield kinda had more of a, how can I put it, skater turned Spider-Man look to him.
All units, officers needed to neutralize a riot. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Like, that's the best way I can describe it.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Okay. God, I still have so many things that I never got around to doing in some of these places. Okay, so in this one we have...
Veteran Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
10-13. Officers are under fire from snipers.
I'm pretty much pulling off the whole superhero genre in general.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
Yeah, I feel like superhero movies in general just aren't what they used to be. Like, it's just not it anymore, if that makes sense.
Good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope.
Okay.
Four more of these suckers.
God damn, I hate these guys. I need to know where these. I did see the first Guardians of the Galaxy not too long ago and it was pretty good. Yeah, that one was good. Like, I don't have any complaints with it, but you do kind of after a while. Team 1, you've seen them all, basically. If that makes sense. That's just kind of the feel I have these days when it comes to superhero movies. Team 1, seen them all.
Not miss dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Okay, what? Oh, in the fucking helicopter.
Thank you.
more.
Hey, where's last one? Oh, there it is.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
At least Spider Bro helps out. At least a little Spider Bot helps.
Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Oh, wait.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Wow, that place is lit up. Whew.
Into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Sir, you get to die first.
Thanks, Spider-Man! Get the other barricade!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response team.
HP is taking a little bit of a knock here.
Hey,
My HP is taking a massive brick over here. Move, quiet. Apparently, I need all my concentration.
Spider-Man, up top! Something from the RPG! Don't bring down the building!
I'm not gonna let that happen. Come on.
Boy. Really? Jesus. That was a pain in the ass.
Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now.
Yeesh.
Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading. so fast?
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Attention, Sable teams. Need immediate sit rep on the status of Bloomingdale.
Stay back! I don't want to have to rescue you too!
Peter, don't be crazy! Wait for help!
Oh boy. Thunder sword and fire. Should I bring marshmallows? I agree, right?
Here! We're over here! I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you alright?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you!
Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on!
Holy shit.
We've got you. We've got you.
Oh, that's a slightly bigger bonfire than I thought. Yeah, no, that seems a little bit overboard. Just a tad.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer.
That's me.
Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath.
At parties.
Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
Oh, he's cock blocking.
What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Alright. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Excuse me, feline. Is there any particular reason? You're... Okay. Give me a minute. There. Happy. Sorry, my cat is
feels a little more under control.
More annoying than normal.
Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto. And stuff.
Okay, so I think I might actually need to level up a little bit more. Just in general, in terms of getting HP. That's very shiny. Yeah, she's not feeling well, so she's being very needy compared to normal. Oh, that might actually be very handy. Though the one I'm using now kind of fits my playstyle a little bit better. Do you have a boxer, Spidey? I don't think so. Like suits. Nope. I'll probably unlock it at some point, but no, I don't have it. I have all the other weird ones. Like the Tobey Maguire, you know, for science. Yeah, like I got the Tobey Maguire spider suit, and I've got the Andrew Garfield spider suit. Which, now that I look at it this way, the material looks so weird. And then there is the Tom Holland spider suit. But no, unfortunately, I do not have that one. God, I have so much shit I still have to do. I'm gonna start from here. I kind of want to get this one. Or the ability it has to repel bullets. Oh, I can actually make it? Sweet. Because it has the ability to repel small arms bullets. So that'll work out nice.
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Hey.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns, obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone's underestimated.
Bulges.
Spider-Man. And they're gonna pay the price. In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of him.
Trust me, they knew before.
I think it's you have quite a little bit of stuff to do to get it, but it is in the game.
They respected him more because
like you have some things you need to do to be able to get it. But yeah, it is here. Okay. Come on, cat. Thank you. Literally, her whole shtick is the front of my desk is her walkway, and I just have to keep moving all of my coffee, my water bottle, so that she can move up and down the freaking desk. Goddamn cat. But alas, I still love my little furball, even if she can be an annoying little twat. Okay, not gonna lie, the eye design for this one is actually kind of cool. But yeah, imagine getting stained for having a bulge. Apparently, they would never live with gray sweatpants with her. Little nap, which I'm sure you'll appreciate. You seem to have had a very long night. God damn it. So regardless of how well you did, the second wave will always see you. Kinda sucks. Okay, so it's an ability that doesn't last very long. That kind of sucks. Yeah, that's kind of sad. I thought it would be more like an actual ability. That kind of sucks. The little spider might actually be more useful than if I'm being honest. Three workers assigned to that site reported winning
big in Atlantic City recently. Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down. We'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys.
Good lord. At least these guys are also killing their own dudes, which is kind of nice for me.
More of them! Find someone who cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
How many more of you guys are there? Yeesh. That was a little bit much, man.
Your people won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Yeah, I'm done with this. Okay, though, to be honest, I think... Wait, where are all the side quests that they had here? Name. I don't know. They don't. Okay. I was very confused for a second there. The sound you get for hitting the shield sounds like someone knocking it to our troops. Not impossible, though, to be completely honest. I mean, they could be using any sound for that, so...
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but... You remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah.
You're not wrong.
This adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Okay.
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know...
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location, and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Like, I don't know where that is. I'm a person who is perpetually
elevated train tracks.
Directionally challenged. Greenwich, Chinatown, Financial District, Midtown, Hell's Kitchen, the Upper East Side, West Side, Harlem. Yeah, let's see if we can even fly in this place. How do they not see his feet?
Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. Picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Yeah, this has gotta be on my way to the eastern side.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers.
There you go.
I've got Phillip on my side. That guy has some This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
Bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Yes, I'm student hunting.
I think these tracks are in East Harlem.
Ah, help!
There
Somebody!
They are. Time to end this. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I I can follow them to this location. Yeah, we corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU.
The sooner yeah, I get I've already got to that point. The better. Seems like a normal student party in Finland, I know, right? I love how there's some of them are still wearing their Halloween costumes.
Looks the door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it. You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
One way of putting it. Gotta love how it made me go all the way up there to do the mission. Okay. No need to overreact. Those are what like parties here, like exactly the same.
Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
I like those little quick travel animations.
He might take out his
yeah, they're kind of neat.
And he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Okay, Upper West Side. There we go. I have no idea where this place is, but sure. That they don't even notice his feet is the best part.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
No shit, I'm already here. But to try and figure out where... This way?
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. And I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
There it is.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. And you're done. Clear, Steve. Let's get...
I like this guy's just Steve. Wandering off.
Come on, I just saved you. This is what they call tough love.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
Okay.
Feet are aching.
Yeah, at this point, I really just want to start getting my HP up. So I'm getting my ass handed to me. Okay, this guy is getting me a lot of side quests. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. All right, let's travel back. That's a new one.
Spider-Man, I've got a lot more missing students. The debate club never showed for a meet today. All vanished at once.
A coordinated attack. Things are escalating. What's their last known location?
The club president, Harold, showed up in a tourist's photo stream.
The Brooklyn Bridge is definitely in this photo. That's southeast of the university.
Right now, I'm gonna figure out which one. Because there's a few of them. Manhattan Bridge. Okay, it's one of those. Just don't get hit, problem solved. Yeah, I'm probably only gonna do this. Then I'm gonna head off. Because I actually want to make sure I'm well rested for tomorrow, because I'm gonna be playing Pokemon Scarlet. And I got a feeling I'm gonna be playing for a while. So I wanna make sure I got the energy for that.
That's southeast of the university.
Because we got lots of cute Pokemon to catch.
Uh-oh, I better hurry.
We got a lot of cute Pokemon to catch. And we've got Cave Mommy Professor to impress too. So, yeah. That's tomorrow's plan as Pokemon Scarlet. This is just kind of a filler. Because I wasn't in the mood to play Okami. And I didn't know what else to play. 10-hour Pokemon stream? Oh god, no.
That's definitely the Brooklyn Bridge in the background. I'm close.
Hey, Mommy? Oh, you've never seen the other professor? You haven't seen the other professor that you meet in the game? Ooh, you are in for a treat, Finnish guy. Ah, okay, it's
that
over
must
there.
Be them. Trucks leaking gas.
I'll show you in a second. I'll show you when I'm ending. You can see it.
Sparks every time they hit the truck. Here, just enough.
Under your head. Hands on your head. Hold your fire.
guys have something better to do than blow yourselves up?
And there's also that that you can do.
Flammable and inflammable mean the same thing.
Yeah, I think you can see it tomorrow then. I think you might like it.
What I was doing was wrong, but I couldn't stop myself.
Sounds like a typical college student. You'll be alright now.
I'm just gonna fast travel. Sweet. Looks like I finished all of his missions. That makes my life a little easier. Or did I? No, I didn't. But I'm gonna fast travel over here so that if I pick up this game again at some stage, which I probably might on a like for a Friday or a Saturday thing when I'm not playing with anyone, I'll probably work this in there